Hey everybody, it's Mrs. Over97. I had one take for this video. Only one, which is pretty good. Okay, in the last episode... Lava's lecture. This is a grand world map. It's the power of the grand star. We can travel great distances across space and time. You can now travel to another whenever you're ready, Captain. There's a secret star! And I think I showed that off. No, actually, we're gonna go ahead and do the secret star this episode. I was planning to do something else, but since I know we have a secret star now, let's do that. The puzzling picture ball. That wasn't very puzzling. Okay. Now I will walk around this planet. Oh yeah. It's a coin thing. The coin guy. Wait. Yeah, you gotta ground pound that job. Can we start going? See if I get coins from any of these. That one is star bits. That one has a sign that shows he's had a ground pound. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Star bits. Honestly, how do you feed those zestic coins? Okay. Whoa, I didn't even ground pound on that spot. Pissy mad caterpillar. Just gonna kill him. Pissy mad caterpillar. Well, I call him pissy mad caterpillar. That's what I called him when I was 3! Thank you. Thank you for dying, I guess. The ground too dizzy to you. Starbits, we don't need those. We need coins. I think it would be like a ring of coin or something. Well, we're good on our way to 70. At least, right? Right, guys? This time we're getting 70. This time, I swear, we will be getting 70. If we don't get 70, I'll swear. Okay, 11. Quicker. You know me, guys. I'm lazy. Wait, actually, you don't know me. Most of my viewers don't know me. Actually, as surprising as it sounds or looks. Looks, sound, same. Actually, they're basically the same thing. Not the same thing, but still basically the same thing, right? Okay. I showed off that Vestic crying. That's not very nice. Quit attacking me! Starts over. There. That's what you get. For looking like that. There. be really cruel and make him have that for looking bad. Okay, it's time. We need to get this. Now we will get 70. Get 70, I swear. Oh, we've been our friends. Whatever. Yeah, this one's coin. Right? The other one was Starbucks, right? Checked it out and found like completely out of coins. Okay. Coin. We're getting money, money, rich. Money means rich. Money does not mean fame. Fame can be bad if it's in Justin Bieber's case. Who I hate, cause he seems like a girl. Okay, this time I'm gonna jump on him. Ow, that's not nice. There, I spun him. Spin me right round, baby, right round when you're going down. Oh. Okay, we will do this again, like we did in the last episode. Give me frozen, give me earphones, give me cookies, give me syrup. Better than that. Like, we won't be doing this episode. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. We'll just have to turn to map. I am really sorry, guys, that I have wasted most of your time. I'll probably hit. Okay. Hightail Falls. I had a lot of trouble with this one. With Nyahi. That makes you go Nyah. And fireballs. That was like enough hint. Ooshie and fireball, yum! The red hot chili pepper, the red hot chili pepper, the red hot chili pepper. Yes. I love this music, don't you guys? See? That's gonna be the coin we've needed. At least we get to hear that awesome music again. So you know, that's why I died a million times. Ooh, cool, cool, cool. That was like a big relief that I didn't fall down and die. So that's you should kill the nunchuck, the stick thing. In the direction you want to go, I forgot what it's called for. Maybe I'm even just running. checkpoint. Dashing hot mango. No. Final, you're not. Just fall down there. Thank you. Why did I say thank you? I just died. Water. I hate this part. What the? I am an idiot. Oh! Well, that's a relief! I get a game over. Okay, I probably am gonna get a game over. And I probably am gonna die this time, so. I die this time, that means no luck play for you. Until tomorrow, after school, after I eat dinner. Oh, I made it! Now this part is kinda hard. Can run on wall when you're in this Yoshi. Yoshi, Yoshi, Yoshi. Can run on wall. Huggy is so awesome. Yoshi is so awesome. Yoshi is so awesome. Moving that way! I got a game over! Kazayoshi! Moving the wrong way! You've been through a lot lately, huh? And you should just take a break for a little while, Captain. Do I have to start that place over? Well, I think I'll just cut it here. Actually, I will do the stage off screen. So, rate, subscribe, comment. I am done.